Mr. Edwards. Still think this is maintenance.
Oh, Miss Burnwood. What have you done? Changing horses midstream? Truly unprofessional.
You know what we want.
Where is the carrot?
No carrot. You're useless to the partners. Compromised. Even if we let you live, you can never return. Why die protecting them?
When I can drag them down with me.
It's a bad hand, but it's all you've got.
Three families. That's all it took. The Ingrams, the Carlyles, the Stuyvesants. Three dynasties secretly pooling their resources over generations, creating a singularity so dense that nothing escapes its gravity.
Never heard of them.
Well, they've heard of you. In fact, you just became the top of their agenda.
Go. We can't give them time to retaliate.
Don't take your eyes off him.
Be careful.
Well, here we are again. I must admit I am disappointed, Miss Burnwood. I had such big plans for you.
Save it. I know the truth now. You're outplayed. You have nothing left to bargain with.
You were so certain. So sure of the people closest to you. He never fails, does he? He never misses his mark. You found a window into his past. And yet, something else remains hidden. A simple truth you learned long ago.
Diana!
Coming!
No one, Miss Burnwood, is untouchable.